she?
On the right side, you can see the fortress for the Michelangelo.
Through security. We're now about to go into the Basilica.
Yeah.
So, just got out of our tour of the Basilica, quite impressive, very impressive really. Very full, queues are getting bigger to get into it. Had a quick look around a couple of shops, but they're all incredibly overpriced and don't sell any of the shot glass tat that we need. Into the Trevi Fountain, not into it, but like to it, and then lobbed a coin in there for good luck.
Time to continue the tour.
Just got out of a Roman temple. It's very impressive. It's nice how many they've got, lots and lots and lots of really nice buildings everywhere as opposed to one or two in the entire city. We've We just had some gelato. I've already scoffed mine. Charlotte's only halfway through hers. What did you get? You got some peach?
Got peach at the bottom, then like a fruits of the forest or something, and then lemon.
I had chocolate. I had chocolate. Vanilla, which tasted not at all like traditional vanilla. And pistachio, which was odd, but nice.
Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes from now, we are back to the ship.
So, we're back from our excursion, we're showered and changed. We went up on deck to watch the sail away, but there's been a few people that were late coming back, so they've only just started putting the gangway away now.
So that's dinner time.
Yeah. So, got our magician show. I was dragged up on stage.
Yeah.
Thankfully, it wasn't too humiliating. It was all good. He was very good, that Sean.
Sean Hayden?
Hayden, yeah. Sounded very good. Now, we left our meal early in order to get decent seats. So we've just had ourselves a chocolate bread pudding dessert, which wasn't very good.
The weird consistency, isn't it? Mm. Weird texture.
So we've had our cocktail. We're just heading back to our room now. We're shattered and it's only 10 o'clock. Well, as Charlotte said, we're really, really cool for 20 somethings, aren't we?
You can't say that for much longer.
Yeah, I know. 30 a few months.